guess I should probably increase that size of that meal.
No, she's a good
she's
weight.
Little, dude. You want to keep your cat little and fuckable.
But it look, that's barely any food.
I can't see.
Yeah.
But how many times does it come out a day?
Twice.
Oh, maybe a little bit more food.
Yeah, I've been feeding her just wet food.
Nice.
And a little bit of kibble.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I got some. I got a little kibble for you, pal.
What?
My nuts.
You want me to eat your testicles?
I want you to eat them with a fork and a knife.
And then you won't have balls anymore.
No, they grow back.
No, they don't grow back.
So that's my superpower.
He said hold his nuts in your mouth.
Yeah, no, hold
he
my
said
nuts.
Eat his nuts.
So I was like, damn, my dick is real small. And Adam's like, hold my balls. Check this out.
Well, that would be
last
a fun
night when you were on stage, Sean Patton whispered in my ear. He's like, yeah, man, in those sweatpants, you can just see his entire dick print. And he's like, stop packing? And I was like, oh, au contraire, my friend.
Well, how dare you? Mm-hmm. Well, I have a huge, nice penis. Mm-hmm. If Sean thought that, why'd you stop him?
This is you're such this a fucking you're not hating a, ass yeah. piece of shit.
Well, that was free press.
My friend's got a big penis?
That was free press from my cock.
I didn't
Sean's
was
a friendly guy. People respect him. Yeah. He talks to a lot of people.
If he said,
so you
if
want
he
Sean
said,
Patton to tell
look,
a lot of people,
this
you
is
the broadcast.
This
you
is the difference between me and you.
No.
Adam's mic is off.
If that had been me standing there,
yeah,
immediately, you know, I'd say, oh, totally.
Huge.
Yeah. No, 100%.
For sure.
Okay, to turn my mic back on.
No.
Okay. Nick, yes. you are one of the most hating ass motherfuckers I know. There's zero chance you're going to say. Now you're turning all the mics off? This is a dictatorship.
This is a dictatorship.
This is a dictatorship.
Because I sit right with myself morally. So I don't need any
turn
fucking democratic input on this. My instant reaction to your statement of saying no was visceral disgust with
that's
you.
That's true. That is true. As was mine, by the
yeah.
way.
I did that.
Well, it affects you personally.
Yes.
Okay, turn my mic back on. Turn my mic back on.
We'll give you halfway.
Okay, give me halfway and let me finish.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, can you
don't
make his voice can you make his voice like high pitched?
No, there's no way to do that.
No, my voice is high pitched enough. Okay. First of all,
there is a 0% chance
Nick, after everything I know about you,
that you would have been like, Stavros has a phenomenal penis, Sean Patton.
Well, I wouldn't say it like that. You're right. If he said, is Stav packing? I say, it looks like it.
Yes.
Something like that.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes,
Second of all, I absolutely would. Okay, I have to
keep it moving.
Okay, I have three points.
Let's hear that.
Second of all, my response was like, I didn't say au contraire. I don't speak fucking French to people.
Okay,
but
I said no,
I don't believe so. I didn't say it's a horrible penis. Third of all,
no, he didn't ask you if it was a. Why would you say it's a horrible penis?
I did not say it was a horrible penis.
But why would that even be a fucking option?
He said, is soft packing? I said, I don't think so. Second of all,
unbelievable.
On a podcast that is broadcast to hundreds
that's
of thousands
not,
of people.
That's different.
And
that's
in
different.
Your...
That's different.
He's sitting right here.
That's
we're having fun with him.
And...
He's our friend.
That's our show.
He's our friend.
That's a broadcast. This is real life. Mm-hmm. Me and Sean Patton are friends in real life. We're in the same city.
It's not you pulling... You know, fucking comedians aside and being like, I just want to let you know that Stav is a very
I did not pull him aside.
You're like, before Sean.
I did not pull him aside.
Just please like
Sean
me
was
more
like,
than him.
Sean was like, damn, in those sweatpants, you could see Stav's entire dick print.
And he was impressed with it. And what did you do? You threw fucking water on that flame.
Yeah.
You motherfucker. He saw it. He saw my penis and he made a judgment.
I was not hating.
Quiet down. He made a judgment that it was big. Instead of letting that go and letting that spread beautifully. Like a bee
yes.
pollinating
amongst the
New
what?
York
the,
City comedy
the York
scene
City, yeah,
and the
Stavros
hangers
has
on
a large penis.
That it's a nice looking cock that looks nice in
I
a pair of
say,
black track pants.
I didn't
but
say,
what did you have to do?
No, I didn't say it's an ugly penis.
Unbelievable.
I didn't say it's a bad penis.
Hating ass Adam.
No, it was not hating ass. And second of all, Nick, Adam. if you claim.
I do.
No, if you claim that you would have been like, Sean, it's great.
That's not what I said.
So against your nature.
That is not
in
what
fact,
I said.
In
you know?
Fact, you would have expanded upon it and said, no, Sean, it's a terrible penis.
Nope.
Yes, you would have because no you chance. Are a quintessential shit talker. Nope. And that is just part of your nature.
Now, look, I agree with but what you're saying. But
that's not the kind of shit talking
thank you,
I do.
Stav does agree.
I agree with where you're coming from. However, I actually do not believe Nick would have. If anything, he would have told Sean I had a big penis, and then he would have laughed about the fact that he told him a lie to me later.
Mm-hmm.
And he would have been like, I got you, buddy.
Mm-hmm. Now, he didn't get you.
What I'm saying
to
is...
Say that, to say that someone has
no, no, no.
a large
and
penis...
And he's got me as he supports me.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
See, that's where your mind automatically
Stavros,
to negativity goes.
Well, I will say, okay, you have my solemn promise from this.
I am critical. Right?
Yes.
I'm not demeaning somebody for, you know, like that's a freebie for Stav.
Absolutely.
He gets that. If Stav was on stage,
a
good friend of mine,
if Stav was on stage and Sean Patton said, I think Stavros is a good person, I would say, well, I don't know about that.
Okay, so that's even worse. That's even worse. No.
Well, that's not what we're talking about.
That's not what we're talking about.
I don't care what Nick thinks about me as a person. I care what my dick, the reputation of my penis amongst my colleagues.
I would say he's a good comic.
Yeah.
Definitely a good comic. I don't know about good person.
Phenomenal
and then Sean
comic.
Would say, and his dick looks huge in those pants. I'm like, maybe that's why he's a bad guy.
Yeah, there we go. Who cares why?
Yeah.
All that matters is that someone out there had in their head, for the first time in maybe my entire life, mm-hmm. the thought that my dick is huge. And instead of letting that exist out there and letting me know what that feels like for a second, what did you have to do? You had to stomp that out before it could be born.
You had to eradicate.
I don't think so.
Do you know how rare that is?
I said,
For someone in the world to think my dick is big.
You said, au contraire.
And one of my good friends stops it from happening.
I obviously didn't say au contraire.
How many
to
people
someone?
In the world do you think you have that? Do you think you have a big penis?
Zero.
Okay.
Absolutely.
And if
zero.
There was one,
I do not have a
okay,
big penis
hold on.
Personality.
Can
you know
I just
that.
Say something? What if there was one? Wouldn't that feel good to you? Just knowing someone's out there, someone you're never gonna fuck, someone who's never probably gonna see your hard penis.
No, it really
it'll just
a comedian you like. Let's say it's
a guy
Greg
you
Proops.
Like.
Adam's you're, favorite
yeah.
comedian.
I
the
don't
way
like
I
Greg
like Sean Patton.
You know
you
I don't
like
Greg
Proops.
Proops.
The way I admire Sean, you admire Greg Proops.
Yeah. Sean
Neil Hamburger was okay. like, I heard that Adam has a juicy hog.
Okay.
And then Stav was like, actually, he doesn't.
It's small, Neil.
Au contraire.
Au contraire.
All I said is...
With your fucking dumbass eyebrow raise.
All I said is, I don't...
Well, Sean. Just like some fucking Garden District Nancy spreading rumors
dude.
Around.
Anti-rumors about your friend's
Now you're
penis.
Making this homophobic.
Yeah,
okay.
yeah.
Yes.
Sean, au contraire,
oh,
I have you.
Nick,
no.
This is absolute
if
nonsense.
If I do declare, I may...
Oh, my God.
I may elucidate the... what I perceive to be the truth of the situation.
Oh,
yeah,
my
is that
God.
Our dear friend Stavros has quite the contraire style of peignoir. And peignoir e balls.
Out of the three of us, you are by far the biggest gossip, Nick. Second of all, I just said, I don't think so. That didn't even confirm that I'd seen it, right?
You still threw negative water on the operation.
Gossip, I'm political.
Okay, yeah. great. Thank you. I can't tell you
Machiavellian.
Anything. I can't tell you anything, but okay, fine. And then the final thing, and here's the final thing.
There's no reason to be talking
forward,
about all this stuff because you made a mistake.
Moving forward.
See, this is another mark against your character.
Let me finish.
Go ahead.
Okay. Moving forward.
Yeah.
Listening to your response.
Okay.
Not Nick's. It hasn't influenced me in the slightest, but
sure.
your response as my friend. And that being your penis.
You know,
moving forward. If
I'll
anyone,
let you finish. Go ahead.
If anyone makes a comment to me in public and says, does Stav have a large penis? Moving forward, because of how I know you feel, I will tell them yes.
Okay.
Okay? I made a mistake.
Day late and a dollar motherfucking
okay.
short,
I made
pal.
A
day late dollar
is that
okay,
ever going to happen
also,
again?
Here's what's going to happen, too.
It could potentially
Here's what's
going to
happen, too. He's going to go around telling people, Stav's making me say that he has a large penis.
Yeah. No, I'm not going to do that either. Nick,
he's going to go do...
This is a character assassination.
He's
going
to do... He's going to go
do... character assassination.
The witching hour at the Brooklyn House
of... You're assassinating... You're
the Brooklyn House of having a period.
You're assassinating
with
my...
all his little fucking... His art school friends will put on a comedy
I don't have
show.
Any art school friends. You know that.
Half the act is painting your face.
I don't have any
feces.
Art school friends. I don't trust those
it's
people.
It's a guy with glitter all over his asshole
oh
farting it into the audience. And he's like, "Does that? How's that, Bernie Sanders?
Oh, my God.
You know what? And then until it was anti-Bernie, I kind of like that guy's act.
Yeah. Well, comedy sucks anyway. So, yeah, I mean, yeah. Anyways. But then, yeah, Adam will pull those.
Are you
going to
really do that, Adam?
Stavros,
like,
publicly?
Like, stops making me say his alarm. Isn't that crazy?
No, I'm not going to fucking do that to my art school glitter asshole friends yeah. who don't exist. Mm-hmm. But Stavros, publicly, mm-hmm. publicly...
It doesn't yeah. matter now, man. It's all
I,
over.
I publicly apologize to you. I
accept
I
your apology.
Told, I should have told...
But
I
you made
said,
a big mistake.
I should have said, yes, Sean, he's got a large penis.
See? I guess, but
I should have been like, haha, of course he does.
Oh, yeah. Just an oh, yeah. Just keep it moving. Mm-hmm. Just don't do anything. Don't commit one way or the other.
I wasn't
but
shitting
don't
on
be
you.
Negative.
I wasn't shitting on you.
You were. You
I
were.
Said, I don't think so.
You That's were. Stop got me. A freebie and you had to take it away from him.
A freebie from a man.
Oh, now who's being homophobic?
Mm-hmm. It's not homophobic. If a fine-ass girl said, oh, I see Stav's dick print. Is he packing? Of course I would not have been like... Yeah,
I can't trust you. Don't
sucks.
Believe
I can't believe
that.
You
no,
anymore.
No, no, no.
That is bullshit.
Because if anything,
this is
it's
really
so much
me.
Easier to say it to a man who you're friends with than a hot woman.
No. The things that matter to me in life are being a good friend, being a good son, and being a good husband. Yeah. And those are the only three things
well,
that matter to me.
One for three right now.
And if a friend of mine says that I did something that hurt them, I will correct that behavior, and
well,
I did not intend on hurting you by telling Sean Patton that I didn't think that you had a large penis. Which, speaking of, you showed me last week, and it was very funny.
Yeah, man. Anyway, look.
I didn't
apology
mean to start
accepted.
Whole thing.
Apology accepted, but you really
thing, and I am making a coffee right now.
And you did something bad, and what'd you do? You spent the entire time talking about how bad of a guy I am.
Yeah.
When I did nothing.
See, that's exactly a
no,
big problem.
No, because
there.
No, you were purporting to when be I did, no, you were purporting to be you were misrepresenting yourself,
no,
Nick.
No, I'm saying
and I was
no,
and I was calling you out on that.
We're going to have to do this again for a second. We're going to have to do this again for a second. All I'm demonstrating is fully acknowledging that I'm a bad guy.
Mm-hmm.
Even I
yes.
wouldn't do something
exactly
to that degree.
That's how egregious your behavior
that's
was.
That's how bad your behavior is. And can you make me a coffee also?
You're actually a good person.
Well, that's not true.
Well, listen, man, you don't have to fucking bring all this stuff up because you made a really, really fucked up mistake.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Just because you tried to show Sean patting your penis in the bathroom.
And he wanted to like look at mine more.
Yeah. You know, what I really want to go do is look at that guy Stavros' penis. Is he on stage right now?
Shout out to Sean. He crushed it. He ripped it up last night.
Him with his new teeth.
He rocks.
His pretty ass teeth.
He looks beautiful.
That Robert Goulet looking motherfucker. It's wild. Every time I see him now, I'm like, what
he's
are you doing? A car
teeth.
Commercial?
Yeah.
What are you about to serenade me?
Damn. We should have Sean on.
Yeah.
That man's lived a wild ass life.
He has.
He's told me some stories that he like won't eat. He's like too scared to tell like on the record anywhere because they involve crime. And I'm like, God damn, dude. Mm-hmm. How's a man so gentle and beautiful like you get into such you know, tough situations?
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm still a little shaken up by the way I was mistreated by my good friend.
Yeah,
so.
I might have coronavirus.